Hi guys, I just wanted to make this video really quick. I know it's been a long time since I've made it, but a few things happened with the wedding and everything, so I guess I'll just kind of explain. So, Steve was here for 2 weeks. I didn't get like any footage while he was here because we were so busy with everything. Rehearsal dinner, wedding, just last minute everything, because he lives in Illinois, he's in the military, so he didn't get to help with anything. So as soon as he got here, hit the ground running, like, everything got done in this much time. So we finished everything, the shopping for everything, so that was good. We were staying out at my grandma's condo. She let us stay out there, so that was nice. We had, like, time for just us, which normally when he's here, we have to stay at my mom's house. But this time, we got to stay at the condo, which was awesome. So that was another thing. But rehearsal dinner came around, so it was good. His mom was in charge of it, and I was confused because she did, like, all these decorations, rented, like, tablecloths and all this stuff for the rehearsal dinner when we just got, you know, after rehearsal dinner, we'd have to tear everything down to put up everything for the wedding. So I guess, like, that was a little irritating on my part because they spent a lot of time setting up for it, and then they didn't help us really set up for the wedding at all. They just left. So that was irritating. And then also, we all, like, got into kind of a fight. Rehearsal dinner, like, my mom, my dad, Steven's mom, Steven's dad were all, like, talking because his mom was going off about something and whatever. So that was kind of stressful and all that, but we spent about 4 hours setting up for the wedding, which wasn't that bad. Then we went home. Steven went out to the condo with his guy friends, and then I stayed here with my mom, and then my maid of honor and my bridesmaid, and yeah, we did last minute wedding stuff. We were up until like 2 a.m., and then woke up the next morning and went to the hotel to get ready. That was stressful also. We got ready, like, everyone was on time. We took pictures. It was raining that day, and it was Halloween. So Halloween in North Idaho, freezing cold, windy, raining, so cold. So we took as many pictures as we could inside. We did some outside. I froze my butt off. It was miserable. But we got really cute pictures out of it, so that was awesome. So we got ready at the hotel. My maid of honor and my mom got into a fight at the hotel. So my maid of honor was crying, my mom was crying, I was, like, freaking out the entire time. I yelled at my mom, I yelled at my maid of honor, so they could just get over it. Then my mom and I got in a fight on my wedding day, so that wasn't really fun, it wasn't planned, it was terrible, it was the worst thing that could have happened, and I regret it still. I mean, 3 weeks after the fact, and not 3 weeks, I don't know what I'm talking about, like a week and a half after the fact, and I still hate myself for it. So we got in that fight, then we talked, you know, everything was fine. Then the wedding started, and it was good. It was beautiful. Everything was, you know, going as planned. We had a little mess up with the music, but, I mean, it was fine. So we did, you know, normal stuff, whatever, ceremony. Steve and I wanted, like, a 5-second, like, get married done ceremony, so it was maybe 5 minutes, 5 to 7 minutes. So it was really quick. It was fun. It was good. I didn't cry. He didn't cry. Thank God. I hate crying in public. But I did cry after. I mean, I was so happy. It was great. But then the reception started, and most of our guests were family, a majority, and then we had a few friends, but we really just wanted it to be, like, a close, like, intimate thing. Well, about 10 minutes into the reception, I mean, people ate and then just started leaving. Like, I get Halloween, it was a Monday night, but people were leaving at, like, 5:30, 6 o'clock, and I was really kind of upset by it because the thing that we put, like, a lot of work into was the reception, because that was kind of, like, important to us. I mean, the ceremony was important, but the reception was the big thing. And so, Steven and I, you know, we put together this huge playlist for dancing and stuff like that. We put songs in, like, we put a lot of thought into it, and we were just excited about the dancing part. We had a photo booth set up that we made all of these props for. We spent, like, a bunch of money on, and maybe, like, 5 people used the photo booth. Everyone started leaving. It was just, it was terrible. It was not what I wanted. I was really upset by it. Even, like, my family, like, my uncle and then one of my cousins didn't even say goodbye to me or Steven. My aunt, and this was on my dad's side, my aunt wouldn't even take a picture with me, and she just tried to leave, and I, like, made her say goodbye and hug me, because she was just trying to, like, get out of there, and it was just, it was awful. It wasn't what I wanted. It wasn't what Steven wanted. I mean, Steven and I had fun, and we didn't really try to let it get in the way of our fun during the ceremony, but after, like, on the way to the hotel after the wedding, like, we kind of were talking about it. Like, we didn't get in a fight, but I was irritated, he was irritated, I was upset, he was upset, and so we just had, like, a time where it just sucked. It sucked. And then, you know, wedding night, everything kind of got better. We rented, we had 2 hotel rooms, one for me and Steven, obviously, and then one for, like, all of our friends. We invited about 10 people to the hotel after the wedding to basically just drink, have fun, and stuff like that. We all, like, are underage. There was a few people that were 21, but, I mean, it's our wedding night. We're gonna, you know, whatever. We didn't get crazy, out of hand. It was fine. So that was fun. That, you know, that was one of the best times of that entire day, was that in the hotel room, just sitting on a couch with all my close friends, just drinking a beer, like, having a good time. That's what I, like, live for. That's what I wanted. That's what it was. It was perfect. And then the day after the wedding, we got out of the hotel, and Steve and I came to my mom's house. We kind of ripped open our wedding presents and just talked for a little bit and was trying to figure out what to do. My mom and I kind of got into some sort of a, not an argument, but she was upset. She was upset that we didn't have very many pictures of just the two of us from the wedding. She was upset that I didn't talk to her very much during the reception, which was hard because she had told me, you know, you just gotta go mingle with all the people that came into town. You gotta mingle with Steven's side of the family, because I see my family every single day. Like, every single day I'm with someone from my family. And Steven's family I rarely go see, just because of, I just don't get along with them, and I don't feel like they like me, but that's just a whole different thing. So I don't spend a lot of time with his side of the family. We had family that came from out of town and showed up, so I was trying to mingle with the people that I don't see, and that is what my mom told me to do, and so that was kind of, like, a hard thing, and my mom and I are still kind of, like, we talk about it, and one of us ends up crying because we feel bad, and I mostly feel bad because, you know, the pictures, that's something that we'll look back on, like, forever. The time during the reception just, I mean, it just sucks. And so, when I look back at my wedding, I guess I totally imagined it to be something different, like, completely different. And I still had fun. I still, you know, me and Steven had a good time, and, I mean, we're married now. That's what matters. But, I mean, I just thought that it would be completely different than what it was. And I'm glad that, you know, we're finally married. I'm glad that it's over with. I'm so glad it's over with. But, I mean, if I, like, could go back and do it all over again, there would be certain things that I would change. I mean, I feel like anybody would. But, yeah, it just was one of those interesting days. And I still don't know how I feel about it. I mean, it's still kind of raw to me. It hasn't even been 2 weeks yet. I haven't talked about it that much with my mom because we both end up getting upset. I haven't even had time to talk to my best friend about it, which is shocking, actually. But, you know, I can't change it now, and we're married. I'm so happy. I couldn't be happier with my husband. I'm beyond happy to be spending the rest of my life with him. I just wish, you know, things could have been different at the wedding, but that's whatever. But I just wanted to make this video. It's kind of a rant. Like, I probably won't even edit it because I don't have time for that. And, you know, I just got out of the shower, so my hair looks great. No makeup. And my little sister's awake. Hi, Monk Monk. But I just wanted to, I guess, talk about how the wedding all played out and stuff like that and just get this video up. Also, I tried to get footage of the wedding. I tried to get footage of the rehearsal dinner and, like, while Steven was here, but I got about nothing. Someone lost my camera, so that was cool. I didn't have my camera for a few days, like, after the wedding and stuff like that, so that was really annoying. So I guess I have to look back at the footage that we did get, but, I mean, if I got anything semi-good, I might make a video, upload it, but I don't know. But, yeah, so thanks for watching. Soon I'll be doing a wedding gift haul thing and talking about the move and other big things that are coming up. So, thanks for watching.